talking by myself. You don't want to hop on with me? This matchup, though. This matchup is probably... I hope it's 70-30 for DK, or for Pika, I guess. It's very winnable, I think. Oh, yeah, you don't wanna... You wanna usually, as a DK, you wanna... I'm gonna talk more about DK, because, you wanna... A lot more people need to help with DK, I think. Too many Pikas nowadays. There it is. You don't want to rush into Pika, unless you have your... Oh, that was pretty good. Okay. Yeah, space him out. Down B. Okay. Every time you get a down air, you want to pivot down B. Don't just down B at all. You'll probably get hit. Or Pika runs away. It's not going to let him on. Okay. You have, like, a couple of options as DK when it comes to getting back to the stage. And down B as Pikachu is really good. You always have to assume that'll happen to you. But that's what I do anyway. Just assume that this will happen. A Nair, yeah, Nair. If Pika would have shielded, a grab would have taken place there, which is very nice. Well done by Diva. And oh, he just followed him. That was great. Oh, okay. Yeah, he knew he was going to try to cancel it. Oh, that was good. Up B's all days. Jumping up B during neutral is very, very strong. Let's see what he does. As DK with low percentage, you gotta really think about when to do the roll up or the get up attack. Because it's very predictable. Because all DKs do it. It's a fast. You would think it's a fast move to do. But other than that, no. You don't wanna avoid that. I usually jump in up here at that point. But Mark, and I don't know why they switched to this. It's just a little horrible. Going from DK peek over to this, it's like a. I find the other matchup much more interesting. For this matchup, Fog's favor, obviously, right? But, oh, you know, that happened to Miz. And down B, probably, nope. Oh, the reverse. He's still alive, though. Here we go. As Fox, you just wanna start lasering. Oh, you don't kill yourself. That's the problem with a lot of characters that get gimped easily. They want to go in as the opponent is close to the ledge, and you just kind of pay for it. This is very hard for us to get in. And if Fox gets a hit in, it's over. It's basically a combo, and you're dead. Okay, should've gotten the ledge, but that's fine. Neither's having fun, Mark's having fun. I guess that's what matters, grab him. Oh, no back throw. Chase him. He should, I feel like Neither should be running away a little bit more, lasering him. Yeah, just back here. No, don't. You gotta be careful with that. It happens to a lot of people. Back air would've been good there. Oh, no, don't drill. There's some time to drill. That's against Yoshi. This is not blue. Oh, he's trying to be fancy. You don't want to be drilling Nez. Nez has his up tilt. Up air also. Well, back air probably. No, don't. You gotta wait for him. People need to start being a little more patient. That's what usually happens when Fox players are recovering and they don't wait. That's the thing you have to do nowadays. Since Fox players only today just upwards and just do a little movement around. Same thing with Nez. He has like a weird, not as weird as Fox's, but it requires waiting. Which is good. That'll work sometimes, not all the time. See, Beaver right now is just trying to get in his face. And what I feel he should be doing is a little more running away later laser to like down tilt to try to get a combo started. Up. Okay. There you go, back throw. There you go. He should, like, Ness shouldn't recover at this point. But you know what? He lets him back in. Oh, he could have double jump canceled rush as Ness. He would have probably had enough time to grab him and throw him. Probably death anyway. There you go. Hit ledge. Oh, he doesn't need the ledge. That's fine. His little tech skill as always. Okay, he could have downbeat there, which is that's his worst enemy, honestly. Down tilt to downbeat just it's bad for Ness. Anything, honestly. But as Fox, it's just okay, smash. Obviously down airs should be used once just to pick up the jab tilt smash, which would be like around 60%. 70% you can get a kill. Back throw would have been great. But nice. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay. Double shine. That's what I'm talking about. I'm just getting shots. Also, dash attack and up air. No, up air is combo. Back air. Okay. And still trying to. Okay. Push out. Okay. Back air? Oh, he's trying too much. This is about to be over. Hopefully, Mark doesn't let it go game 3. Just so we can be done with this hard matchup. Oh, it's done. Game 3. Oh, we. Okay. Game 3.
What's that happening?